So long we shall remain in this material world. I may be Lord Indra, Lord Brahma, or President of America, or this or that. You cannot avoid these four things. That is material existence. That is the problem. But if you want to solve the problem, then this is the process given. Nivritta. Annavilasita sunnam. Don't aspire for material enjoyment. Enjoyment is there. Don't think that if I stop my material enjoyment, then my life of enjoyment is finished. No, it is not finished. Just like a diseased man, he is also eating, he is also sleeping, he is also having other duties. But that he is eating, sleeping, and a healthy man's eating, sleeping, is not the same thing. Similarly, our material enjoyment, the eating, sleeping, mating, defense, that is with full of dangers. We cannot enjoy it without any hindrance. There are so many hindrances. That if we want that uninterrupted happiness, happiness is there. It's like a diseased man. He is also eating, and the healthy man is eating. But he is having bitter taste. A man with jaundice, if you give him sugar candy, his taste is bitter. That's a fact. But the same person who is cured from the jaundice disease, he'll taste it very sweet. Similarly, in the material condition of life, there are so many inebrieties. We cannot enjoy life fully. If you want full enjoyment of life, then you must come to the spiritual platform. Dukkhalam asasatam. This material world has been described in the Bhagavad Gita that this is dukkhalayam. It is the place of miseries. That if you say, now I have made arrangement, I have got now boom, nice bank balance, my wife is very nice, my children are also very nice, so I don't mind, I shall remain in the material world. Krishna says, asasatam. No sir, you cannot live here, you'll be kicked out. Dukkhalam asasatam. If you agree to stay here in this miserable condition of life, that is also not allowed. No permanent settlement. Tatha dehantara prapti. So these problems, where is the scientist? They're discussing about this problem. But the problems are there. Who wants to give up whatever family he has got? Everyone has got family. But nobody wants to give up his family. But by force he is taken up. The man is crying. I am now dying. What will happen to my wife, my children? He's forced. You must get out. So this is the problem. So where is the solution of the problem? There is no solution of the problem. If you want solution of the problem, then Krishna says, Mam upetta kauntiya dukkhalayam asasatam. Nāpnubhanti mahātmāna saṁsiddhīṁ paramāṅgatā. If one comes to me, māmupet, then he hasn't got come to again in this material world. full of miseries. So, here Sukadev Goswami is suggesting that you become devotee. Your all problems will be solved.
Hare Krishna.